The greatest challenge that I face is being a refugee. I've always struggled with labels, and actually being told or being called a refugee, it doesn't sit right with me, because there's more to me. I'm just not a refugee. There is more to me than just being a refugee. I feel like what people can do is to, whenever you call someone a refugee or you learn that someone is a refugee, you should not pity them or look at them with pitiful eyes, because that does not help us at all. Once we're given the opportunity to shine and spread our wings and just fly, there is more to us, and people will actually know that we can actually contribute to the economy of the country that we are hosted.
I think the greatest challenge I face, and most of girls or women in Kakuma face, are limitation. I think the best solution is not to be limited, to give a freedom to do whatever you want to do, as long as it is right. Maybe if you limit this girl, you won't know how far she can go. But if you give her that freedom, or if you lift that limitation from her, she can go too far, and she can do something for her and for her family.
The greatest challenge that I face is being limited to travel the world for either businesses or maybe studies or some other opportunities, maybe for adventure. I feel this can be solved if each and every one of us, refugee or not, were given the chance to move freely in this shared world. I think spreading this message to the world, making them be aware of our challenges, the challenges that people face in their daily life, can make this be possible. People who are able to change this situation are not informed of the situation that we are facing here. Maybe if this message can get to them, this situation can maybe change one day.